St. Joseph's, small town in northwest Missouri, home of the 139th Airlift Wing. Georgia Tech Research Institute supports one of the groups on our base, which is the Advanced Airlift Tactics Training Center. That's a unique center for the Air Force. It's the only place that this work is done in the whole world, and we support the Greater Mobility Air Force. We work on tactics and we work on procedures that would help those aircraft survive in a combat contested environment.
So Georgia Tech Research Institute's role here at the Advanced Airlift Tactics Training Center is to provide subject matter expertise in tactics development, in electronic warfare, whether it be in the infrared or the RF spectrum, the radar spectrum, and in data link. And we also provide platform instruction and courseware development in these subject matter areas.
We move cargo throughout the world, but we do it really cool because we are both strategic in the sense that we can move stuff from A to B, and then we're tactical because we can low-level ingress. So we can get to a place that's kind of in an austere location. We can airdrop things, so kicking it out the back, which is my favorite thing to do. We can land on dirt, we can land on ice. So we're tactical, we're strategic, we're combat is what we are. We're a combat airlift. And I think that's a really cool mission because we can do medical evacuation, we can bring humanitarian, we can do tactical, so we're a jack of all trades in that sense.
The GTRI members are the subject matter experts, so they bring to the table a great deal of information and understanding, and it's that deeper level of understanding that allows us to kind of put together a picture of how the battle space and the threat is going to work and how we can get around that. And then the military instructors come in with their experience and kind of tie it together for us. So the GTRI members will bring all the information about that threat system, and then the military instructors will use that information to kind of develop counter tactics and obviously pass that off to us to increase our survivability, which we